Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to today's workout. It is full body. And look, I am at a different location today. I needed to change the scenery a little bit. Plus it was rainy, I couldn't be outside. I do love being outside, but we are here. This place is still not open yet, but I do have some access to it. So lucky us, it's just you and me today. We are gonna be doing 3 blocks of work. Each move is 40 seconds. There's 3 moves in each block. And then after the block, we're gonna do 2 rounds. We're gonna do a burn, and we're gonna hit the cardio to rev up your metabolism. And then we'll finish off. I know you guys love core, so we'll finish off with a little bit of core, and that is it. So if you're new to this channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button and then give me a thumbs up if you're ready to go, and always comment below what you'd like to see and what you enjoyed about this workout. Let's warm things up. Just some simple moves here to get your body ready for added resistance. Give me a nice wide position with your feet, and we're just squatting down and up here. Bend those knees and then rise up. Make sure you open up your chest, even at the top if you want to. You can even kind of reach the arms back, reach them out, reach them up, whatever feels good to you today. I'm just kind of changing my arm position here. Let's do a couple more squats, and then give me a knee up, open the hip. And then get it up as high as you can, and then really open it up out to the side. And then plant your feet. Let's start to do some shoulder shrugging up and around. And then start to alternate the arms reaching back. Press through the heel of your hand. And then when you start to go a little faster, brace your core. Really reaching all the way up and back. And then give me an open close of the chest here. And let's come into a lunge. Open up the arm. Step it in. Let's switch that lunge. And open. Let's just do 2 more. Alright, step it in. Open up the feet. Give me a nice flat back. Round. Roll up. Flat back. Roll up. More, really lengthen out here. Roll it at the top, last one. And if you're ready to really move, start with a lot of light jog, or you can march in place. Heels to your butt. Wake up that body. You know, your body's so much happier when it has a chance to move. Right, so if you're at home and you're working, get up, move a little bit. Any opportunity you get, all that little stuff adds up over time. Alright, jumping jacks. Take your option. You know I'm real and I'm here. Who cares in a few years? 3, 2, 1. Alright. Our first move in block number 1 is gonna be a gorilla squat. So try this with me without your weight. You're gonna be in a sumo position here. Drop in the squat, step forward, squat, turn into a lunge. Squat, come home, and then other leg goes forward, drop, turn. So we're doing a lot of squatting here, and then just shifting a little bit of the weight just to kind of change up the area that we're working on. So I'm gonna get my timer set. My timer is set. We got that gorilla squat. So grab something hot, heavy. Hot, heavy. That's the word I was looking for. Squat, step forward. Squat, add that lunge. Squat, come home. All right, other side. Squat, lunge. Squat, come home. So there's a lot of bouncing that you feel in these squats. So you gotta glue your heels to the ground. Squat. Lunge, squat, return, exhale out, give me that rotation, your eyes lifted, hopefully you're not confused, you have 5 seconds, alright, we have a leg extension with a W press up here, I'm gonna go for 8s, so hands are out wide. Right leg is up, extending the leg as I press my arm away from the body. So we got balance here. Right, so extend the leg, kick it out, press the weight away from the body. Now, if it feels too much on the shoulder, bring the hands in. You don't have to use the leg. Do you have more challenge? The further away the weight is from the body here. So make that W. Pull up and in and lengthen your spine here. Alternating rows, so load up again heavier if you can. Go back to my 12s. I'm gonna change my grip. I'm gonna have my hands turned one way, and then the other. Pull back. So palms face back, and then palms face forward. And pinch between the shoulder blades as you pull it up here. Flat back. You want more challenge the further away from the body. Take the weight. If it's too heavy, bring it in closer. 40 seconds, I know you can bang it out. Get your elbows up to that ceiling. Alright, back to our first move, gorilla squat. And we'll start moving from the other direction here just to change it up. Real big change, right? Squat, step forward, turn into your lunge, come back. Now, you can drop a little bit more, right? That's gonna increase the intensity here. Maybe the knee kisses the ground. Squat, turn. Come back, come on. Stay low. I think about all the years I made up and I think. Oh yeah, starting to feel it. Come on. Don't want a day when I see. Right, here comes that W press. Leg extension, switching the legs. A W. Knee up. Out. And then really give me some length in your spine here. Fully extend your arms if you can. Yes, come on, all the way up there. Just deep from the side, come on. How's that balance today? That melt in line with your ears. Alright, you're so close. 3 seconds. Grab something heavy. Alternating rows here. Sorry, alternating the grip and the rows is where we're gonna go. Woo, drop that chest. Big pull up. All right, pull and pinch. When these movements start to get easy for you, I'm telling you, up the weight. That definitely will make it harder for you. Or add another round. You can always add a third round. Keep it wide. Come on, keep it wide. Five seconds. Finish till the buzzer. Upright. If you need a sip of water, get it. We're moving on to a little bit of a burn here. So this is your chance. Hydrate, super important. Make sure you're drinking plenty of water. Woo! So we have 3 moves in this block. And each move will be for 30 seconds. You feeling good about it though? I'm feeling good. Our first move is gonna be a wide sumo jump. And then option is to either heel click or step in it. So I'll make sure that I show you what those options are here. We have 30 seconds on, 10 seconds of off. It's gonna last us 4 minutes, you guys. Sumo. Now you can add just that jump, or you bring them in, or step them in. 30 seconds. Again, take your options. If you're gonna bring the legs in, zip up, use your inner thighs. Same thing when you click the heels, or you can just stay here, whatever feels good to you today. But push off those feet. 5 seconds, burpees are coming up. All right, woo. Big inhale, big exhale, burpees. You can jump it back, you can step it back. 30 seconds. Squat, jump back, jump in, add a hop at the top, or just stand up. My option, squat, lunge. I can be there, still working hard, but I want you to pick up your pace. Yeah, you're not looking at the screen, you are jumping it back, you are jumping it in, you got 10 seconds. You get a chance to kind of catch your breath. You step the foot forward, step back, and switch. Plank and lunge. Plank and lunge. Heel toe forward, and then open your chest or lift the hand up. Go for it, come on. Drop your hips. You get some flexibility here with the strength and cardio. If you'd like to get your butt up in the air, keep your hips down. Big step forward. Open that arm up. You look to it. Woo! All right, 10 seconds. Redo. Wide squat hop. Take your option. Right, you're catching your breath. Just stay in the squats. Jump up. Come on. Where are you going with this today? Have those feet turned out. Use your inner thighs. Maybe you drop your butt down lower. Maybe you're just staying here. Oh, my legs are feeling it. How about yours? Pick up your pace if you can. Pick it up, pick it up. Three. Woo. Burpees. All right. You should be feeling winded. All right, you should be sucking some wind here. Burpee, take your option. Squat, back it in. Core tight and move with speed if you can. Push to the end. Go to the buzzer. Woo. All right, here's that runner's lunge. Fix your hair, right? In plank, right foot forward, open up, big step to the hands. You can always lunge back if you don't want to have hands on the floor, that'd be a great option. Good flexibility here. You get core. Was your block one? How do you feel though, right? Oh, maybe now you want to give me thumbs up. Like, woo! Feeling the first block. Block two coming up. Get your water. I'm gonna stay with you guys. Sometimes I stop, then I come back, but woo, I like to do real time. So you see how I do this. Yes. Nice job though. We're gonna start with the pendulum lunge. Pendulum means forward and back. Same leg moves. Then we have a kick back, and then we're using body weight for donkey kicks. Yes, it's gonna get tough here now. You're super warmed up. I'm using heavy. And as I pendulum lunge, right, I'm gonna start, go back, come up to center with a little bicep curl. Every time I bring my feet together, you're gonna bicep curl. So we got compound movements, which makes your heart rate stay up. Yeah. Let's do it. So I'm gonna take my left foot back first. Turn to the side here. Roll the shoulders back. Lunge, curl, come forward. Lunge, curl. You can do a knee up, drop, come up. So you can work on some balance. Keep your shoulders over your hips. And again, things that make it harder are definitely the weight that you choose here. Seconds to go. We're gonna do kickbacks. So I'm gonna light my load. Eight. That same leg. I'm gonna stand on it. And as I kick back, I'm gonna bend it. So straighten up the leg, straighten the arms up here. So it's a single leg squat with a kickback. If your balance is really off, right, just put your toe like a kickstand on the ground. Right, extend the arms, bend the arms. And then think about your leg a little bit here. Bend the knee, straighten it up, press your heel, lengthen through the crown of your head. Oh yeah. It's that weight that challenges you here. All right, nice job. Donkey kicks, we're using body weight, hands go down, heels to the butt, come back up, or you can be behind me run. Hands down, heels to the butt. You don't even have to jump there, right? You want, you can do a jack feet, like kind of like that. Put some weight in those hands. Maybe you pause, maybe you can hold it. Use your core. Woo. Head between the arms down there. Bless your head. You'll remember things more. Let's hope. One more. Woo. Pendulum. Other leg. Lunge it back, step in, curl, take it to the front, and curl. Remember, if your balance is off, you don't have to pull the knee up to the chest. If you're feeling it, give me some balance work today. Maybe the palms stay up the whole time. Change your grip. We want to move in all different directions when we're working out. 5 seconds. Kickbacks. Single leg squat on this leg, right? Shoulders back, elbows up. All right, kick it back. Bend the knee and extend the leg. Limit how big your kickback is. I only want you to come to your thighs with the weight and then bring it up behind your hips if you can. Hike up your elbows, right? Hike them up, bring them into your body. Why are they so far away? Bring them in. That's gonna work your triceps more. That's right, come on. If you're worried about the legs, don't worry about the arms. Worry about those triceps a little bit here. Donkey kicks. I'm already sweating, how about you? Using the arms, so this is really shoulders here. I'll turn this way today. Hands down, heels to your butt, to jack. Take a moment, don't go so fast. Right, see if you can hold that handstand. Yeah, heels to your butt, use your hamstrings. Press through the heels of the hands, and then brace your core when you're down there. seconds. 3 seconds. Come on. It's tough. Woo. All right. I need a moment to get some water. I'm going to change my timer for the burn section here. Yeah, great job. Did you like that? All right, always comment below. Make sure you do hit that subscribe button, you guys. Share this with a friend. Woo. Sharing is caring, right? Tell them, oh, this is a great workout. You gotta check out Michelle. 30 seconds of each move. We start with a lunge tap. That means you're trying to hit the ground with your hand. You don't have to jump if you don't want to, right? Woo. 4 minutes, you can do it. Down and switch. That's where we're gonna go here. Oh, we got it. I got you for 10 more seconds. You get a little more break here. All right, that's it. Here we go. Lunge back. 3, 2, 1. Tap the floor. Now, use your arms to help switch the legs fast. And then that helps you to brace your core. I can be here. I can be low. See that? I don't have to jump. Here's that added. Extra. Open the chest up a little bit here. You don't want to round down and look at the ground. I want your chin up. I want you looking out. Give me length. Yes. Whew. Moving plank. We're going to start on the hands. Make our way down to the forearms. Plank to forearm plank. Brace the core. You're down. You're up. You can hold one of these positions if you like to. Maybe we go a little faster. Kind of keep a little tightness in your hips and your butt. So your tears been running like a waterfall. Can you switch to the lead arm? Going down. 8 seconds. And you keep on. Come on, go, go, go. Save yourself, but that's love. That's just love. Woo! Squat side, leg lift. Get a little breather here with this one. Squat. Lift. Flex the foot. Bring it up as high as you can. It's obliques. Again, we're moving in all different directions. Drop your butt to knee height. Get low. And then shift over. 3, 2. All right, from the top, lunge tap. Let's get it, come on. Down and switch. Your chin up. Use your arms. Right. Runner's arms. Yeah, let's go for some speed here. On that moving plank. Hands. Down, down, up, up. Forearms and hands. Pull the abs up and in. Hips at shoulder height. Maybe a little tucking of the tailbone. Switch the lead arm. Down. Don't slow it down. This is the magic here. Push. Oh my gosh. No matter what you think, you'll never ever get enough of there. How about you? Squat, side lift. Power up. Speed on the up movement. Up and lift. Up and lift. Your heart rate elevated here. It'll burn. Yeah. One more. two, done. Very minimal break here. Bicep curls. Grab something heavy, please. Going in 10 seconds. Just standing. So soften the knees. Roll the shoulders back. Palms up. So, nice and tall here. Down to the thighs, fists to shoulder. Alright, 5 seconds, and then we do thumbs up here. And we open the legs up. Open the legs up. Hammer. Give me some speed here. We just have 10 seconds. You're going to lighten it a little bit for overhead extensions. Overhead extension. I'm going to do 10. 1 foot forward, 1 foot back. Arms are up, sort of bent. Put your hair. From the bottom, press it up. I don't want to make a lot of noise because you're going to clank. So I wouldn't normally touch them, but here's my side view. Tuck your tailbone slightly. Wide, narrow elbows. So here they are, five, in. Again, choose the right weight, it's gonna push you. You know, if you're always doing fives and you're like, I can do this all day long, girl, you need to go heavier, or guy. Come on, 5 seconds. Oh my God, damn, it was heavy. You can do this. 3, 2, oh, we got some push-ups. Because we haven't done a single push-up. Push-up, shoulder tap. Push-up once. Shoulder tap, one. Hands outside shoulders. Push up, tap the shoulder. So you get some core. Once you come up, find stability. Have your legs open. Drop chest to elbow height. You can be on your knees. Totally works. I'm still working hard. How about you? Inhale down, exhale up. Put all that weight into the hands, not your butt in the air. Drop that butt down. 3 seconds. Ooh. All right, back to your bicep curl. Let's start with hammer. Let's start with what we ended with. Sumo, alternate the hammers here. Thumbs are up. You can lean a little forward. Pull those abs up and in. Protect your low back. 5 more seconds. We bring the feet in. We go curl. Bring it in. Palms up. Inhale down. Exhale to bring it to the top here. We got about 15 seconds. Then you have overhead extension. Oh, I'm feeling it. Feeling it? Okay. Let's switch my leg. Bend your elbows. All the way up. So if you have a mirror, I got a mirror to my side. I want a great alignment. Wide, narrow. Chin's gonna be down a little bit. And this one, I'm gonna touch my dumbbells because they're not metal, they're rubber here. Oh, is it getting tough? I hope so. Push it up, come on. 5 seconds. Holy cows. Woo! Oh my gosh. Push up, shoulder tap. Let's do it. Last 40 seconds. Nail it. Drop. Touch. Chest to elbow height. Give me the range. Come on. It gets hard. Come to your knees. You're on your knees and it doesn't feel that hard. Pick up your tempo. You guys. Oh. I don't know if I was gonna come back up. Whew. A little wobbly. That is the end of your third round or your third block. Oh, high five. Whew. Oh my goodness. Okay. Towel off a little bit. If you need to, just get a sip of water. We're going into burn here. Oh my gosh. It's kind of warm in here. I think I'm just sweating more because of the heat, but let me know if you're sweating because it was tough. I don't know. I think my workouts are tough, don't you? I really do plan them. I take my time, think about the moves. I do them, I redo them because I want it to be amazing for you. I want you to feel like, oh my gosh, she put a lot of effort into this, so you put the effort into it. I'm thinking about you. Yeah. Come to the ground. I'm gonna bring you down a little bit here with me. How's that? Woo! We got 30 seconds. Seated reach. If you want a light dumbbell, you can. That would be an option here. We got crab walk and thrusters. So, I think we're good. That's enough time. Let me show you where you're gonna go. We're gonna open up the feet. We're gonna kind of tuck under slightly here. Make sure everything is nice and tight. As the leg comes up, you're rotating, tapping to the inside. Here we go. Tap and switch. So you're kind of rounding down and then lifting up and rotating. I like this without weight. How low can you go without losing it? You get some core, inner thigh. Crab walk. Right, so I'm gonna start with a kick and I'm gonna walk back three. I'm gonna start over here. Kick, one, two, three. Kick, go forward. One, two, three. Kick, walk back, and then lift up as you kick and you reach. So I got legs, arms, core, back. Walk it. Oh, it's not really a crab. Don't crabs go sideways? So what is this? I don't know. What animal this would be. All right, we got a bridge. On your back. Bring the heels in. Press up. So I want a wide position with my feet. Pressing through the heels, arms can be up, or I can dig the elbows into the ground. Up, hold, up, press. Now small, hold it up, press, press, press. All right, from the top, this. Is bottom of the third block. Let's do it. Rotate. So round in the back, down, and then rotate as you come up. Tap that inside of your foot. Look to the hand that goes back. More rotation if you can go there, right? Crab walk. See how we're not like, oh my god, I'm so out of breath, which is great. We had 8 minutes of out of breath here. Kick, walk, two, three. Kick, walk, two, three. Long, strong arms here. Press up. Good for your triceps. Good for you to move in all different directions. All right, we got bridge. Bring it home. Lift, release. Really press. We're going into that butt, or the butt and the thigh meet, right? That crease there. That's called, I call it the butt. It's not really the butt. All right. Up, up. Push, push. Dig your heels into the ground. Now just hold your hips up for a moment. Right, feel that movement right there. Maybe you can touch it to get here in the glutes, way up high. Release. Woo. Feels like a nice hug, right? Why don't we talk about this? Why don't you? I'm gonna have you take a moment. Towel off if you need to. Fix anything you might need to. We're coming back down to the ground for some core.